Hello YouTube and all and Abbott, this is NBE817 here with another video coming at you. And today, as you can see, we are back in another video! Another Minecraft video. So in the in the second time that I tried the SS tutorials, it didn't really go so well. I didn't really like it that much. I didn't really have such a good start. I'm gonna hope that this is the one that I'm gonna stick with for a while. So let's just get started with a new survival world. So let's go. We'll do Minecraft the SS tutorials S.2, so it's season 2. So survival, let's go to more world options and just say I hit my microphone by accident. Okay, now just like do random letters or numbers. I am going insane. Okay, now we can hit done and then create a new world. Let's go, guys. Hopefully we get a good spawn with that random number. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention this. As of right now, we are inside Minecraft 1.12. As you can see here, we have our crafting guide and stuff like that. So, as of right, yeah, see, we have like the new recipe stuff, all that jazz. So, yeah, we now have Minecraft 1.11.12. I wanted to, why do I always say 1.11.12? I mean, we now have Minecraft 1.12 as a new thing. Yeah, new update. What the heck is this? What, this tree is huge. Is this normal for an oak tree? Like is this normal for an oak tree? It looks like we actually got a pretty good spawn. Yeah, we're probably gonna dig into that mountain as shelter. But yeah, let's just grab some of this wood. So yeah, in Minecraft 1.12, we have like all the terracottas, all the new like colors. So I'm not really gonna do a tutorial on the SS tutorials. I'm kind of just gonna do a let's play. Let's just keep one long just in case we have to resort to charcoal. And yeah, I get that's kind of all the wood that we're gonna need for now. We're definitely gonna be chopping some down. So I just like can't wait to get into this. It's been so long since I've played Minecraft Survival Mode. And whoa, that place, that mountain. Do you see up there? That actually looks pretty cool. Wow. Okay. Anyway, we're probably gonna make our house somewhere around these parts. But yeah, I haven't played Minecraft Survival Mode in a really long time, so I am kind of excited to play to get back into playing. So anyway, let's just go over towards this direction and we'll just kind of like dig. This place looks amazing. Like, just look at this. But I'm gonna stop rambling about this kind of stuff. It's just, it really is just a world. But, like, really, this place looks amazing. So, I'm probably gonna try to record as much as I can today. And then I'm gonna just gonna, like, split it up into parts. So, yeah, let's just head up here. Don't have auto jump on because auto jump is for losers. Okay. I'm surprised that my HD texture pack works with this too. Actually, works pretty well. I imagine that with the new terracottas and stuff, they won't be textured because obviously that texture doesn't really exist. The creator of this wouldn't have done that yet. But anyway, I really like this spawn so far. These mountains look amazing. Like the terrain of Minecraft, like it looks so weird, but it's still so amazing. Like it just looks amazing. So yeah, I'm just gonna try to lay some stuff down Gonna get a few of these logs before I start digging into this mountain. And oh, this is a bit of a big tree. Probably not gonna get all the wood from this. That should be enough for right now. Let me just grab this. Don't wanna fall down. And then just grab this log. So, I'm just gonna head over there. I've never really seen natural dirt here. Like just natural dirt. You'd think that that's grass, like, because it's not coarse dirt. I don't think. No, it's just dirt. Whatever. Maybe it'll grow later. All right, maybe I think that we should make our shelter right here. So, let's put like two of these down just in case we do have to resort to charcoal. Or should we make it there? I kind of want to find coal. Yeah, we'll grab some of this coal and then we can just like kind of dig into this mountain. So yeah. All right, let me make some sticks and then a pickaxe. Like that. Just grab some of this coal. Don't need a lot for right now. We're probably just gonna dig in and maybe find some iron, smelt that down on the first day. Maybe get an iron pickaxe. Good to find iron early. That's one of the major things in this game that I really think is helpful. Oh yeah, I really like advancements a lot more than achievements. To be honest, advancements I feel like are a lot better. There goes my new watch. In the Undertale series, you guys may have heard my watch, which by the way, Undertale will be coming back very soon. Just something weird happened with my save. Like something that's not supposed to happen in the game. As you can imagine, Undertale is like weird things will happen to your save. But this was actually like not supposed to happen. But anyway, this is Minecraft. We ain't gonna be talking about Undertale. So, yeah, I'm just gonna put my crafting bench down right there. For right now, then we're just gonna dig into it, this place. Maybe dig like a little tunnel thing. Like right here. Then we'll dig this way a little bit. So it's just gonna be temporary. As you guys can imagine, it's just our little hidaway hole, hidey hole, whatever you wanna call it. Yeah, it doesn't need to be too big. So let me just head out this way and grab this crafting table. And then we can go in and make a better pickaxe. Should probably make some torches too. Grab a torch real quick. Actually, no, let me just make a pickaxe. And then I'll get some more wood. No, I don't want that. Sticks. Alright, sticks. Good. Okay, let's just get some of that. 16 torches. Good. Let me break this. And then I'll just place a torch right there. So. I may, like, sometimes I'll just kind of, like, pause while I'm doing stuff, like, in the middle of things. It's probably just because I'm pondering life. So, yeah. I don't know how long these episodes are gonna be. Maybe like 10 or 15 minutes. Probably 15. Maybe even 17. If I'm going for a stretch. But yeah, I'm just gonna dig into this place. I will put the seed in the description of this video. It's kind of a long one, but I think that I can copy it down. Yes, I actually didn't dig that perfectly. I just wanted to make sure. So put a little block right there. Good. All right. So this is actually looking pretty good for a hidey hole. Here, put that in the wrong spot. Okay, I'm just going to make this furnace. Like that. None. I think it should already be close to night. Yeah, the sun is descending, so we should probably maybe we should craft a door real quick. Again, this is just gonna be temporary. Eventually, we're gonna make that nice cottage that I made a while ago. Not a while ago. Well, yes, actually a while ago. It was like a couple months ago. So, I just want to say, sorry that I haven't been like uploading a lot lately. Like, really, I have not been uploading a lot lately, but there is a good reason. Trust me on that one, there is a good reason for the lack of uploads lately. It is because lately I've been working on this really insane project, which not really insane, but it's kind of good for me because I'm not really that good at building stuff in this game. But yeah, it is a project that I have been working on. So yeah, I will definitely tell you guys about that in the future. So it seems like the sun is going down. Maybe. Yeah, maybe we should go out, just like try to find a bit more coal. Maybe even a bit of iron. Actually, no, there's no iron in mountains. What am I talking about? But I'm just gonna grab a little bit more coal. You can never have too much coal. Coal is very important in this game, as you guys can probably imagine. But yeah, this is actually a really good spawn. This is like, there's like a face in my mountain. But yeah, the sun is setting. Should probably organize, do some housekeeping. I already can't find my door. Oh God, where's my shelter? No, legitimately, I already can't find my shelter. It's down here, right? Yeah. I'm just gonna put a couple of torches around this area so that I know that it'll be around here. So yeah, just put some around there. Maybe one right here and one right there. Okay. Good. All right, so we have some groundwork down. So yeah. Feel like we already have a pretty decent start here. It's already turning night, so yeah, maybe we should just extend this out one more block. Like that. Or not really one more block, but yeah, then we can just like make this little bit of a mine. Just kind of dig in here. Maybe in the next episode we should probably try to establish some food. I actually haven't seen any animals out there. Definitely I've seen a bunch of ores, some beautiful sights. But no, I really haven't seen many animals anywhere actually. There should be a lot around here. Because there it is a pretty decent spawn. Like, are there any around here? Since, yeah, difficulty normal. There's like not even any hostiles. The heck? Others. Of course, the first mob that I see is a creeper. Get out of here. Yeah, that's right. No. Okay, skeleton. I'm not even gonna try. No. All right. Yeah, so I definitely want these episodes to be a lot shorter than last ones, because I don't want to like overrun like the episodes. But yeah, this is about as far as I'm gonna dig down for right now. I'm gonna go craft some more tools besides just this pickaxe. Put some coal in there. And then a little bit of mining stuff there. And then all these kinds of like building blocks. Wanna have a bit of a more organized inventory. So, yeah. All right, let me just craft some more stuff. Grab a couple. Actually, yeah, I'm just gonna grab this whole stack of wood. And then a bit of cobblestone. Just like this. All right, make a couple more sticks. Like that. 16. Not bad. So we have a pickaxe already, so let's just grab a sword. Maybe we should, yeah, we should probably make another pickaxe. Anyway, let's see. Just make another pickaxe like this. Yeah, straight away. And then make a shovel. And finally, just craft up an axe. Just like that. And then we are good. We are Gouda cheese. Then tomorrow, or in the next episode, we will establish some food in this world. And yeah, I think that that's good enough for now. We've been recording for about 15 minutes. So guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. If you did enjoy, please do like, comment, and subscribe. Helps out the channel a ton. It keeps me motivated because, you know, I've been going through some rough times. Not really, like kind of. Like I haven't really been recording that much lately. But that's gonna be it for this video, guys. If you did enjoy, please do like, comment, and subscribe. Helps out the channel a ton. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.